Repair Clinic encourages you to perform this procedure safely. In this video, we will show one or more of these icons to alert you when to use caution. Before you replace the clutch interlock switch in your riding mower, make sure the engine has cooled. The ignition switch is in the off position and the key has been removed. Use a half-inch socket to unthread the left side mounting bolt securing the steering plate assembly. Now lift up the hood, reach behind the engine, and disconnect the wire harness from the clutch interlock switch. Next, depress the tabs to release the switch from the frame. Confirm that the mower deck is at its lowest position. Push the brake lever down to lower the steering plate assembly and fully remove the old switch. You're now ready to install the new clutch interlock switch. Align the switch under the frame. Then hold the brake lever down as you snap the switch into place. Connect the wire harness to the new switch and lower the hood. Reposition the bracket on the steering plate assembly and replace the mounting bolts to secure the assembly.